okay, we've closed the joint, and now we've applied a jig to the top of the tibia where we're going to drill our holes so that they match up perfectly with our TTA plate.